Thurgood Marshall was born July 2nd, 1908 in Baltimore, Maryland, USA. He studied at Howard University and distinguished himself as the best African-American warrior. He got married and had two kids. Before his retirement, he won an award and later died on January 24th, 1993.